about Grammys and the team itself. But, you know, why give me shit about it? Hating is their freedom, and they have their right to hate, but if it was me, I'd rather just talk with my friends in some cafe or forget about it, but rather than tweeting about it or some interview, I won't do that, because I'm grown up. But anyway, we didn't come to Vegas for the Grammys. We came to Vegas for the Arby's, right? The record, the title, the accomplishments, the trophies, they're really important, but that wasn't the first thing, the first reason why we started all these things, right?